3:30 in the morning in Baltimore. Live stream of the Francis Scott Key Bridge shows the cargo ship inching closely before it crashes. Thick black smoke is seen before most of the bridge collapses, sending multiple cars into the water. According to the director of the Baltimore Fire Department, one of those vehicles was the size of a tractor trailer. The Maryland Transportation Authority writing on X that all lanes are closed both directions on the Key Bridge. Baltimore